A little Friday, happy little Friday, everybody. And this is what we're tackling today. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's go. Have you guys a beautiful day. Wide yard man and Maggie out. Yee, let's get it. Thank you. Hoo-wee. Okay. break. Oh yeah. You guys doing high brush, man, I recommend using this right here. Let me tell you. It does all the rough part easy. And then you come back with the weed whacker. I'll show you how I do it. Oh, look, Maggie over here going to town. Huh? What's happening?
Soft.
Huh?
Soft, easy for.
Wow, you do this kind of long time.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, 7 years.
Oh, wow. Amazing. Amazing, yeah. Ongoing project. Gotta tackle this one day. Oh yeah, almost to the front yard, bro. Almost. Almost. Get in there. Mm-hmm.
Man, oh man, are we having fun yet? Woo! Woo! That thing, man, takes a little bit of muscle, but that thing is a champion. Whew. Whew, that's a lot of rubbish to pick up. It looks like about 5 to 8 bags, if I say so myself. Okay, let's go get the weed whacker. What's that happening here?
Oh, a big hole under here.
Hi.
I'm trying to feel this.
Okay. Wow. Well, you did this kind of long time.
Oh.
Wow. Look at that, you. Now we're going to cut it with the weed whacker. Make it all fine. Throw it away. Garbage bags. Let's go. something for you too. Where are the things there?
Oh,
I gave it. Oh, you
gave it. Okay, okay, okay. So that's the 100.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
I gotta go
doctor's office. Oh, no
worries, gift.
Oh,
Christmas present.
Thank you very much. Thank you, sir.
Thank you for all your hard work.
Oh, no worries, no worries. You have a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
You too. And your family.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I'll go text you later after.
Okay.
If he's in another 2 weeks, we can come back again. Get in there, yeah? Almost, almost. Get in there.
If you can.
Yeah.
You know, there's the clean out valve for the, you know, for the drain.
Yeah.
If you can, it's somewhere
over
around there at
the final.
Yeah, if you can.
Okay, I'll try. Yeah, I'll try.
Trim all that damn.
Yeah, yeah. Everything. Yeah,
grass or whatever.
We'll try trim everything. Yeah.
Okay.
No worries.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
No worries. Thank you. Thank you. Have a beautiful day.
You too.
All right.
Okay, thanks for all your help.
Oh, no worries. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay, have a good one.
You too. Bye.
Bye. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We get it. Whew. Oh yeah. Right when you think you're done, you're not. Whew. Yes, sir. Look, my friend. This guy, they always come check me out, the birds. They eat up all the cockroaches and stuff. They eat centipedes live. Alive. That guy. Crazy. Whew. Let me check what time it is. Okay, we've been hitting it for an hour and 9 minutes. I'm gonna try hit this area right here. Still a little bit thick. And we're gonna start picking up rubbish. Yes. Are you having fun yet? Yes.
Mickey.
Hey.
Hey, what's going on over there?
Oh.
Whoa. Wow. Thank you.
Yeah. Check these out. Garden hose, bro. Literally buried in the grass.
Picking them up.
That's it for chopping down, yeah? Whew. Now we gotta start picking them up. The fun part. Oh, Maggie Goy. Hey, what's going on there, Maggie? How's the guy going on there? Uh huh.
You don't have to do all of that now. We have a lot of rubbish. I think an iron rake might work good on this kind of part. Yeah? I gotta go grab an iron rake. Invest into an iron rake. That way I can pull these big piles. Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
The rocks. Yeah, that too. Hey, what's going on here, Maggie? No. Huh? Wow. What are you doing?
Cutting.
Oh. I can get the chainsaw and chop all this up after.
Yeah,
all this stuff on the ground.
Oh, no.
What?
I was talking about the stump.
Oh. Yeah, I can do that too. After I pick up all this rubbish. Oh yeah. Ooh, heavy the bag.
Yeah, the grass makes them heavy.
Huh?
The grass can be heavy.
I think that's full enough. They got too full, hard to carry.
That's one bag. One, two, three, four, oh, maybe four or five bags.
Of grass.
Right here, yeah. But four or five food bags. Four bags for sure. Bam. Oh. Okay.
Ooh, that's heavy. Okay. That's it.
Scooby. That's a full bag right there. Four bags. Okay, you got another bag back there? Need one. That's an old bag from someone. It was buried under the ground.
There's one more hose over here. What is this? Might be around here.
These gloves, it's so hard to wear. Oh, yeah. You know, you can't do nothing with gloves.
Hey, this is
a hole.
You got a
car. I do that one, That's five bags. I knew it. Four to five bags. Okay.
This should be the last pile.
Yeah. Yes, sir. All right. Five and a half bags. Five and a half bags. Let me check how long we is working. Okay, we got here at 9 o'clock a.m. and then we finished, it's 11:15 now. Almost finished. We'll probably be out of here by 12. Okay? Okay. Yeah? Good? Beautiful. How you doing there, Maggie?
Good.
All right. Okay. Weed rag this real quick too.
seen this part, but he didn't see this part. That's funny. It looks really good actually. Once it grows, I mean, yeah, you can hit it again later, but that looks pretty good compared to what it was. Yeah. Yes, sir. Oh yeah, looking beautiful. Yeah, looking beautiful. What you think, bird? Oh look, Raja, Jerry, eh? See?
Okay. Drag some more bags.
Come on. You better take the green way this way too, yeah?
Yeah.
The green way this way.
Yeah.
All the green ways.
Yeah. Yeah, thank you. No, too bad.
Okay. All right. Wow, you do this kind of long time.
Oh yeah.
Wow, you like work.
Yeah.
I'm looking for work. Whoo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 trash bags. I swear I put one in here. Okay, 11 in a bin. 11 bags in a bin.
Yo, that is some rubbish, bro. I gotta blow that real quick.